Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, Music and Tech. Again, this is Kevin. So we are continuing this Tagaytay series. We just came from the Napacrosswinds, also here in Tagaytay. And we are at the Ayala Mall in Tagaytay. So the mall here is an open concept. Still at the entrance, trying to figure out, it's my first time to be here. Let's try to figure out how to get in. Usually there's a security guard to enter, but there are two entrances I can see there and the other one on my left. So I think we could go to the left first. So I discontinued that video because we were not allowed to take videos inside. So instead we moved to this Sky Ranch, also here in Tagaytay. So it's like an adventure park. There are so many restos here outside the park. Yeah, you can see a flyer there, quite big. And it's standing just beside the ridge. So it's very, it could be very high. I mean, imagine if you are on top, then you are just beside the ridge. It could be scary. I mean, for myself, I'm afraid of heights. So definitely I will not take that. So this is the entrance to the Sky Park. Entrance is 100 pesos, but the payment for each ride you have to pay separately. This one is a general entrance fee. Yep, so I don't know. I'm still not so confident to go in because they may ask me again to stop taking videos. So yeah, let's ask the security guard for sure. Be sure. I can see a security guard there, so I'll just try to talk to her. So the security guard cannot give me a definite answer if it's allowed or not, so instead of going in, then I will just walk around here. Yeah, so it's one restaurant after another. There's a lot of parking area. I mean, it's not the busy period now, but during those busy periods, especially during Christmas, this one can get really crowded. Kenny Rogers roasters here. Yeah. So it's quite peaceful. Because it's not so busy at this time. It's a weekday around 3 in the afternoon. I don't know during weekday nights if it's a lot of people. If there are a lot of people going here to explore this place, but it's oh, there's Mama Lu's there, some Italian restaurant. Yeah, so just behind those restaurants you have the Sky Park. So I think I'll pause my video here. I'll see you in the next video. If you like this video, please click like. And then if you want to see my other videos, please do subscribe. again, thank you so much for watching. Have a good day and goodbye.